fades away. Even my memory of the process washed away by dark waves. But some things remain. The darkest, nastiest elements. Like the murder site. It's my goal. A stepping stone to travel deeper to escape. Write a narrative that takes me there. Casey will lead me to it.
Beat for the story. The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I had a new location for the story. To be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it. The story was taking shape. The cult poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin. The story was affecting the scene.
Caution advised, can you hear me? Hello? Anyone there? Dead.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I found.
Go on, ma'am.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. It was locked from the other side. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now. My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
awake.
The Echoing Hall had a story to tell. I had found another compelling location to use. There was something hidden here. Light would reveal it. A phrase would be. repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this? All had changed into the murder cult's hideout.
The ritual must lead you on. ritual to lead you on.
The Fed had witnessed something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths. This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story.
This is the ritual to lead you on.
The Fed had witnessed something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The story had to go on. Your friends will meet in vain. awake.
Thank you.
ones using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York.
Shit!